I miss Philippines, and one of my heroes is Tiger Woods because he's accomplished so much at such a young age.
And from the beautiful Philippines is the equally beautiful Katherine de Guzman.
I would say that South Africa should be on top list for a vacation.
Miss Philippines is a Harry Potter fan, and she's a wizard at all things foodie. Now there's a clever trick.
The Philippines. Catherine wishes her feet were smaller because she says it's hard to get shoes to fit them. Surely Imelda Marcos has a pair she could borrow. She could ask nicely. Philippines.
And our final contestant from this group is from the Philippines. Congratulations to all of you.
Moving on to our next lovely semi-finalist, we have Katherine from the Philippines. Now, she makes fashion accessories, and you would be impressed if you found out she made this, wouldn't you? Now, we took her to the market, and you did some haggling and bargaining for us, didn't you? Let's have a look.
I'm very assertive. If there are things that need to be done, and I can feel that I can do it myself.
How much?
I make it a point to step in.
Oh, come on, we're gonna buy 16.
Thank you. I'm used to it, the bargaining.
120 for 3.
Haggling with the price.
This is cute.
I believe that happy are those who dream dreams and are willing to pay the price to make their dreams come true.
It's finished.
I tell you what, if you sent her out, you out bargaining for her, she'll end up very rich, won't you? Well done.
We are definitely getting down to it, so it's time to bring the Philippines. Our next finalist is from the Philippines.
I've been blessed by God so much that my mission now is to utilize and share all the talents I have. I want to leave a legacy as a woman who not only had the faith, but a woman who had the heart and soul to make a difference in the lives of people I have touched.
What would be the first thing that you would do after winning Miss World to spread your philosophy to the rest of the world?
Well, the first thing that I will do after winning Miss World is to promote the cause of Miss World. I believe in the cause of Miss World, in bringing love, unity, peace to everyone, and if winning the crown, I will do exactly the same.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Miss Philippines.
The Philippines.
Miss Philippines.
Miss Philippines, my name is Maria Rafaela Verdadero Yunon. I am 22 years old. I enjoy martial arts. I learned karate. It's great fun, great exercise. The best moment this whole trip that really made me happy was the feeling of having snow fall on my face. It was like, wow, this is snow. I was just so amazed.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first finalist is Miss Philippines. Mabuhay! Let's welcome our first contestant and finalist, Miss Philippines. Now, I must say, the questions are in no particular order. They're in a random order. And for our first question, the judges are studying all the finalists very closely. What qualities do you have that you hope they'll recognize?
Okay, first of all, ni hao, Sanya. The qualities that I have is basically, I look at life positively. My motto is,
time plus productivity equals success. So I hope they see that in me through my my relationship with the other candidates, as well as the people that I meet with, especially the people in Sanyang. 谢谢.
谢谢. Thank you, Miss Philippines. Philippines 小姐.
Philippines.
Through is Philippines.
Maria Carla is 20 and is a student of mass communications. She hopes to become either a broadcaster or a lawyer, as she is renowned as a public speaker. She also enjoys writing fiction and fencing and badminton. Her ambition is to have a novel published.
Mabuhay, everyone! My name is Maria Carla Bautista. I'm 20 years old and I'm Miss Philippines. I'm a student. I'm taking up mass communications at the University of the Philippines. Reading is my passion. I love writing also. Anything goes. I love eating chocolates. It's my weakness. Please choose me as your Miss World because I'm just a simple girl who's out to make a difference in this world.
The third place in our final lineup of five goes to Philippines!
Congratulations, Philippines. Now, we're all curious, what has been your favorite moment from this competition?
Tatya Hao, Wohen Gao Sing. The favorite moment that I had in this competition would be the moments I have spent with the girls, particularly when we're in the bus chatting and singing. Because in this contest, I've learned the importance of friendship. We are different girls with different backgrounds, different languages, and different cultures. But aside from that, we were able to build a great friendship. Xie.
Thank you, Philippines.
Philippines.
First into the semi-final is the Philippines! So if you win tonight, what would be the most important thing that you would take away from this competition?
First of all, I would like to greet the Chinese people, Ta Jia Hao, and I would like to thank them for having us here and welcoming us with a very warm welcome. Xie xie ni men. The one thing that I will take with me after Miss World is the loving relationships I had with the girls, especially to those people I met here in China. They're just so warm and they make us feel at home. I will forever treasure this moment in my heart. I love you.
Mabuhay World! I'm Carlene Aguilar, bringing you love, joy, and peace from the Philippines. I love to sing, I love to dance, I love to travel, I love to meet different kinds of people. I'm very positive, I'm very friendly, and I just love living my life to its fullest.
Philippines.
Philippines. Philippines. Philippines.